Charles King was born on October 31, 1889 in New York City, New York, USA. He was an actor, known for The Broadway Melody, 1929, Remote Control, 1930, and Chasing Rainbows, 1930. He was married to Lila Rhodes. He died on January 11, 1944 in London, England.